Andarki namaskaram. Good morning. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming here today. This film is very, very special. This film naaku chala chala special. It's releasing on the 21st of July, and I'm just very happy that this event has been organized by B. Raju sir and Jaya ma'am specially for me. So thank you so much once again for taking out your time and coming here. ఈ మూవీ నా పేరు భానుమతి అండ్ భానుమతి ఈజ్ అ వెరీ స్ట్రాంగ్ గర్ల్ వెరీ ఒపీనియనేటెడ్ వెరీ అంబిషియస్ బట్ వెన్ ఇట్ కమ్స్ టు హర్ పర్సనల్ లైఫ్ రిలేషన్షిప్స్ వాల్యూస్ షీఈ్ అ తెలుగు అమ్మాయి చాలా పాపం చాలా సింపుల్ ఉంది అండ్ షీఈ్ వెరీ రూటెడ్ ఇన్ హర్ వాల్యూస్ వెరీ క్లోజ్ టు హర్ ఫాదర్ వెరీ స్ట్రాంగ్ గర్ల్ బేసిక్లీ నేను ట్రై చేస్తున్నాను తెలుగు అన్ బాగా అర్థమవుతుంది మాట్లాడడానికి కొంచెం ప్రాబ్లం ఉంది సరే దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ యాక్చువల్లీ సర్ అండ్ మ్యామ్ సా మై పిక్చర్స్ అండ్ దే కాల్ మీ ఫ్రమ్ బాంబే అండ్ దే మెట్ మీ దే టోల్డ్ మీ అబౌట్ ద రోల్ అండ్ ఐ హ్యాడ్ అ ఫోటో షూట్ విత్ హరీష్ ద కో స్టార్ అండ్ ఇమీడియట్గా ఐ సైన్డ్ ఇట్ అండ్ ఐ వెంట్ బ్యాక్ వెరీ సింపుల్ స్టోరీ dancer actually I've learned kathak but kathak filmy dance chala different undi this film I had to do mass dance any genres ki songs undi movie ko lo so I had to learn folk and salsa and lots of other forms so thanks to Shekhar master that he made me dance and Jaya ma'am that I danced for the first time telugu le No, not first film, not first. First commercial outing only. Jaya ma'am is very special to me. She's like family. She's very particular in sets. She knows exactly what she wants from her artists. But she's softy at heart. నన్ను మీ డాటర్ లాగా చూసుకున్నందుకు షీస్ ఐ ఫెల్ట్ అట్ హోమ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ద వే దే టుక్ కేర్ ఆఫ్ మీ ఎవ్రీబడి యు నో ఫ్రమ్ ద వే ఐ ఫెల్ట్ ద వే ఐ షుడ్ లుక్ ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్ ద వే ఐ షుడ్ బి ప్రజెంటెడ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ షీ టుక్ కేర్ ఆఫ్ సో చాలా చాలా బాగుంది ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ my co-star is Harish in this film and he's a munchy dancer, munchy actor and most importantly, very nice person. Very cool, very down to earth, very generous actor, so superb experience. Story lo, all of it. Actually, most importantly, I love the fact that she's such a strong characterization. She's not just, you know, dancing and not just for glamour. That's very something I naaku chala nachindi. But most importantly, she has a very beautiful emotional side in the film, with her father especially. And I'm very close to my father in my real life. So, it's a special segment in the film ki. Close relationship, father and daughter. So I had naku that segment chala chala nachi. Award sir. Romance, okay. Romance is very important and especially in this film. I'm actually very shy in real life, but in this film we have a really nice dosage of romance. It's young love actually. It's about two young people meeting. There's a lot of teasing, lot of banter, a lot of fights, tit for tat undi. So but it's very interesting, very beautiful romance. Movie lo naaku Bhanumati chala nachindi. Bhanumati chala nachindi and I think country chilaga. Other characters. So we have manchi actors in this film. We have Sai Kumar Garu, Kasi Viswanath Garu, Rama Prabha Garu, Ishwari Rao Prithvi Garu. And all of them have a very important role to play. Like I said, we have a lot of romance, lot of, it's very high on emotional content. Andy. So especially Sai Kumar Garu, he's such a big actor, but he's so down to earth and very professional. And I have a very important sequence with him in the film. And even Prithvi Garu, you know, a lot of comedy scenes that we have together. So I got to work with all of them and very, very good experience. So Jaya ma'am is very clear, very specific about what she wants from her actors. So every time there's an important scene, I used to get a call from her. And she used to be like, darling, very important scene in this. You have to practice. She used to inject it. because it's very important for her that her actors perform more than they, you know, they look good. So I remember also I would sit with the ADs, the entire team, direct director department team helped us a lot because we used to sit before the shoot and practice every day. Tell me what, okay. So I basically come from a military background. My father is an Air Force officer, and I come from a family of academicians, nobody in films. I was a sports person, basically, in school, and so I didn't think I would become an actress, but I think this is destiny that I'm here. Badminton, state-level badminton. Yes, I have. There's something that I will be making official very soon. Correct. So this is my first. So I was in college when I did my previous film. So I wasn't very serious. I didn't know what I was doing. But now that I'm here, I think after I signed Vaishakham, I knew that I wanted to be an actress full time. It's a lot of hard work, a lot of long commitment it is. So I had to do that. But yeah, so now it's my first commercial outing. So waiting for the response. Favorite song in movie ki? Bhanumati naaku chalana chindi. Producer B.A. Raju Garu is, he's one of the calmest and nicest people I've met. He's a genuinely good person, very professional, very down to earth, and takwa matladao. He doesn't talk much, but he's somebody who'll look after you. He'll make sure you're taken care of, and no pressure. He doesn't put any pressure on his actors. You know, working when you work in RJ Cinemas, you're like, it's like a big family. So you don't feel like you're going to work every day. There is no pressure, no stress, like family laga. Next characters, next movies. Pedda list undi actually. Depending on the directors, what directors offer me. So in future, actually I've just started. So I hope to play a lot of other characters, whether it's thriller, whether it's comedy. It's naku fight sequences chala nachindi because of the sports background. So I think that maybe a period film. So pedda list. Yes. In Telugu and in other languages. Yes, full practice actually. The first time that I danced, and it was quite difficult to be honest. But thanks to Shekhar Master, that you know, we worked very, very hard, chala fast in these songs. I think now that I have done songs in Vaishakham, I can walk in any other movie with any other dancer. I've got so much practice. Not this time, unfortunately. I couldn't dub because I'm still not fluent. I understand Telugu, but fluency I don't have. Mostly, like maybe say one or two films continuously, and I will be fluent and I'll dub for my character. First scene, actually, my introduction scene. It's in the teaser where I'm running. It's a jogging shot. So it was quite easy for me because I walk out. So full day I was only running, and it was a lot of fun because it's a very beautiful introduction that I have in the film with music, and so I had a lot of fun. First day was very easy. Even this movie, glamour undi, a lot of glamour undi, but tasteful glamour. See, glamorous you can be even in salwar kameez sari, I think. That's what I feel. It's the way you carry yourself. But tasteful glamour, definitely. Any different kinds of films, different kinds of roles I would love to do. The experience that I had was wonderful, wonderful memories in my movie lo, and I'm just so happy that I got to meet these wonderful people and got to be a part of this team. I really miss them already because I know we're just a few days away. But thank you, Raju sir and Jaya ma'am, for giving me this opportunity. This is a very, very special film. ఐ రియలీ ప్లీజ్ 21st కి ఈ మూవీ రిలీజ్ అవుతుంది, థియేటర్స్కి వెళ్ళండి అండ్ కంపల్సరీగా మూవీ చూడండి. ఇట్స్ అ వెరీ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ ఫిల్మ్, లాట్ ఆఫ్ రొమాన్స్, యంగ్ పేరింగ్ ఉంది అండ్ వీ వర్క్ వెరీ హార్డ్. సో వీ జస్ట్ హోప్ దట్ యూ గో అండ్ లవ్ ద ఫిల్మ్ ఎస్ మచ్ ఎస్ యూ ఎంజాయ్ షూటింగ్ ఫర్ ఇట్. ట్రిక్కీ క్వశ్చన్. పెద్ద లిస్ట్ ఉంది యాక్చువల్లీ, బట్ ఐ డోంట్ థింక్ ఐ కెన్ పిక్ వన్. బట్ నేను రీసెంట్గా ఐ సే రీసెంట్ బికాస్ ఐ థింక్ వీ ఫాల్ ఇన్ లవ్ విత్ యాక్టర్స్ ఫర్ ద క్యారెక్టరైజేషన్ అండ్ ద ఫిల్మ్స్ దే డూ, రైట్? సో నేను రీసెంట్గా బాహుబలి అండ్ డీజే చూశాను అండ్ నాకు డాన్స్ చాలా నచ్చింది, నాకు గ్లామర్ యూనో యాటిట్యూడ్ చాలా నచ్చింది. సో ఐ థింక్ ప్రభాస్ అండ్ అల్లు అర్జున్. Actually, not much of a difference. If you have a good rapport with your director, doesn't matter if the director is male or female. But the advantage of working with a lady director is you get a very strong role to play. You know, chala dominating character. So I think that's something I relate to and I enjoy doing it because we have very few roles like that for girls in the industry. So definitely, I would love to work with more lady directors.